Well, it's important for me to participate because I feel like I'm a part of the university, and it's very much a part of my life and who I am. And so for me to say, well, this isn't about me, it is about me. And it's so much about me and the others that I'm around every day, and the ones that we share with each student that comes in. And our experience here makes a difference. And I think it's important as an employee to be a participant in the things that are taking place on campus. And even though many people don't hear regularly about a campaign that's taking place, I think it's important that others know that people just like them participate. And I realize that, you know, I waste probably more than $5 a week on a regular basis on stuff that's not really important or things that I don't really need. And so I think that if we think of it in small terms, that it makes it easier to see that, yes, I can be a part of this. I can help the campaign, I can help USI, I can help someone else become a college graduate. And maybe someday that'll be my grandchild. My children are not at home anymore, but I have grandchildren, and maybe that scholarship money will provide a way for them to be able to get a college education. One by one, we can make a difference together as a group, but each one of us has to make a decision to be a part of that, and I've chosen to do that, and I think that it makes me feel that this is something I can do. Whatever it might be, if all of us participate, then look at how much more that the total pot will be. The bucket can be filled to overflowing, and that's, I think, the goal of the campaign, is not just one person giving a lot, but all of us giving something.